So I'm keeping pressure on the lock bar. See, this is wiggling right here. I don't know where I learned it, but that's how I do it.
He was too scary. I sent you back.
Oops. All right. Be back in just a second. Seriously, turn down the volume because this is going to be loud. Amazon. I can't afford an air compressor, and compressed air is expensive. I do two drops. Woody said it didn't matter how these went in, but I put the open side, closed side towards the blade. Sorry. You're right there, eh? You okay? All right. That's what I love about these drivers. One-handed operation. See, that's it. This won't damage your pivot, neither will a penny. Copper's soft, but this is even better. But get heavy. You can't get a thin pick, so. Let's see how centered we are. So you can watch it move. do this part first. What is wrong with you, silly goose? So now it's off center. Now it'll get looser over time. I'll put Gunny Glide in, by the way. Sorry about the background music, but gotta have that there so you don't hear her fussing about random shit. That's it. Cool. Shout out to David for telling me to do that video. Later.